See anything?
Not yet, sir. Oh, there's a beautiful girl.
Really?
Very beautiful. But no book.
You see anything?
Not yet. Oh, there's a beautiful girl.
Yeah.
Very beautiful. But no book.
Oh.
I see a very beautiful girl. Oh, she's fine. She's fine.
Ooh. I knew it.
She's gorgeous.
I knew she would be. I knew it.
But no book.
She's leaning forward now.
Wait, can you see her?
Yes.
Is she pretty?
Very pretty.
She is, huh?
Oh, she's leaning forward now. Andrew, she...
Can you see her?
Yes.
Is she pretty?
Oh, very pretty.
Can you see her?
Yeah. And... She's very pretty.
She is! I knew she would be! She had to be! She had to be!
She has a little of the coloring of Clara.
Clara? What, Miss Novak of the Shabia?
No, Karlik, you must admit Clara's a very good-looking girl, and personally, I always found her a very likable girl.
Yeah, well, this is a fine time to talk about Miss Novak.
Well, if you don't like Miss Novak, I can tell you right now you won't like that girl.
Why?
Because it is Miss Novak.
I would say she looks like, well, she has something of the coloring of Miss Fisher.
Miss Fisher? At the store?
Now, Andrew, I must admit that Miss Fisher is a very good-looking girl, and personally, I've always rather liked her.
This is no time to be talking about Miss Fisher, Rudy.
Well, I can tell you right now, if you don't like Miss Fisher, you won't like this girl.
Why, what do you mean?
Because it is Miss Fisher.
What?
Of all the people.
You know what? She almost has the same coloring as that Kathleen Kelly person.
Kathleen Kelly of the little bookstore.
Well, why not? You said you thought she was attractive.
Absolutely, yes. Why not? Who cares about Kathleen Kelly?
Well, if you don't like Kathleen Kelly, I can tell you right now, you ain't gonna like this girl.
Why not?
Because it is Kathleen Kelly.